take it to the head and just keep on going with life. But I had to tell y'all this because I don't know who else is out there dealing with something like this. Listen, this pain was undetectable. No hospital, no doctor, no nurse, nobody could tell me what was going on with me. I was dealing with this pain for 2 weeks. My prophet.